grade.
That's the difference.
You still teach? I'm not getting your point whatsoever.
No,
because
I think you're saying as we get older that.
Yeah, like you understand. She's teaching fourth grade college. Okay, that's
no,
the difference.
College, you pay more.
Matt, you're not a little kid anymore. Okay, so the responsibility of learning is on you. And the way education wants you to learn these days is for you to dive into it and you to do the research and you to find the answers, not for the teacher to give you the answers. The teacher poses the questions and gives you the direction for you to travel. But it's up to you to do the traveling and the exploration. So that's what I Matt, I'm sorry, that's what you need to understand is that those days are past for you. The days of the teacher giving you the answers are over.
I mean, Ms. Powers and Ms. Lawrence do that in class.
Yeah,
they go
they
over all
get
of this
up
stuff.
And they.
Okay, then feel free to come in the morning for tutorials. Well, we're about to go over the quizzes, and I will be glad to go over those. But you need to be able to come in when we don't have time in class to do things, and you have questions. Okay, tell her I didn't print the other thing, so I don't have them printed. Does she need them now? Okay, let me
record the entire
thing. So, okay, y'all do your warm-ups. Let me print these off. I have to print something off.
Yeah. I recorded the entire class.